recognize the Dallas Housing Authority. This is for a resident member of the Housing Authority, so someone that lives in properties owned, managed by the Housing Authority. This appointment is for the mayor to make. There is one applicant, DeShonda Jenkins. She is currently serving and is the only applicant for the position.
So I appoint DeShonda Jenkins to that, to fill that slot.